So, Marie Claire, may I ask a favor? Do you ever, in recitals, or have you sung many recitals?
Not so many.
Not so many. When you have sung recitals, did you talk to the audience?
Yeah, sometimes, yeah.
Did you tell them, for example, what the song is about?
Yeah, I can do that.
Would you do that one time?
Yeah, in French or in English?
In French.
In French?
Most 25 words.
Okay.
I'd like, tell me, it's a love song or something. You know, see what happens. Do what you like, yeah.
Donc, c'est une chanson à propos de la nostalgie et de la nature. Donc, c'est quelqu'un qui se sent un peu délaissé par l'amour, qui ne sait pas si ça va lui arriver un jour ou non.
I think there was more than 25, right?
Yeah.
Okay, but, okay, you're good?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. I'm coming up, we have to talk about something. Bravo. Julian, how have you, you have worked together, you know each other?
Not much.
Did you have the chance to rehearse?
Yes.
This one, yeah? Julian, are you used to the idea of finding the tempo in her voice?
Yes.
With her vibrato?
Yeah.
Okay. May I explain that to everybody? The man for whom the principal prize in the art song competition is named Leopold Simoneau told me one time, because I knew him in San Francisco, when he lived in San Francisco toward the end of his life, there is no tempo giusto. No, for a singer. No tempo giusto. The tempo giusto resides here. And it is our business to find that tempo. And we do that by listening to their vibrato. So would you mind to sing just, you want to do unt? Is unt a good vowel for you right there? It's a C sharp, right? Yeah? Just listen to what I'm going to let her sing. You're going to sing this note pretty long time. Okay? So just, you're going to be a little guinea pig, okay?
Okay.
So you're going to sing the note and I'm going to be talking to them. You keep on singing, okay? No matter what, just stay on that note. You got that one. Yeah, just unt. Yeah, here we go. And I'm going to talk, you keep singing, okay? Okay, great. You hear the sound in her voice, the vibrato, the speed of that. Now the violinist does the same thing on the fingerboard. If you look at a violinist playing Mozart concerto, for example, you will see that the vibrato is going in exactly the speed of the passage work. Because they cannot vibrate against the tempo. The singer, they can vibrate, but you understand, violinists can vibrate at an almost infinite variety of speeds. They can arrange their vibrato in their hand according to what the conductor says, according to what the pianist says. They may not be comfortable with it, but they can arrange it. Most singers, I will tell you, well, I'm certain of this, all but one of the singers for whom I have worked in my life were lucky to have found a steady vibrato speed at one speed in every register of their voice in all the vowels that was steady everywhere. Edie, you know from teaching voice, steadying someone's voice that way is one of the first jobs that you have, right? Yeah. And most singers are not capable of changing their vibrato. I've only encountered one person, and that was Barbara Bonney, who could willfully change her vibrato speed. She could. And I'm convinced it's because she was originally a cellist. And she grew up with her hand on the fingerboard with the idea of flexible vibrato. It was in her ear, and she can literally change it. She can change the speed of it at will. It's uncanny what she can do. I have the feeling that you have a well-developed vibrato. It's nice, okay? But see, Julian, you have to listen to that and hand that to her. See, we maintain like a memory bank of the people that we play for and that we are working with. And if he misses it by a little bit, which he may, that's fine, okay? You sing. Do not fight with him.
Okay.
Sing the song.
Okay.
It's his business to figure it out. He will figure it out within like one half of a second that he is too fast or too slow, okay? But do not fight,
okay?
You just sing, okay? Very important. So let's do the beginning of the song one time. Can you remind him of that one time? You mind to sing one more time? Can you give her the C sharp? Yeah.
From there?
From just sing one time on, so he has that in his ear. Perfect. Here we go. You ready? No, Julien, you are playing faster than her vibrato already. Yeah, you are faster.
Okay.
You want to do one more time? One more time. So I would hear like da da dee da da da. Yeah, it's gonna be right. Good. Good. Okay? You're good? Do one more time. That was perfect, Julian. Yeah? Now, sing the first note.
Okay.
You cannot be like that. Let your voice get, what my word is seated. It has to be like, it has to be in the groove. You cannot be sort of like this.
Okay.
Take your breath, be steady. Okay, here we go. One more time, Julien. That was beautiful. Good. Can you do it one more time? That was excellent. Do it one more time, though. Like we said, so that was. Do you feel the difference of starting that way?
Yeah.
Did you start confident?
From the first
note, exactly. Great, Julien, perfect. And it's so beautiful because you think about, this is a very interesting song for German. So many songs in German tell a story. And there is a small story to this. He says, I'm in the woods, and you hear two doves, right? You hear two nightingales, right?
Yeah.
And you listen, and then you turn away and you walk, right?
Yeah.
And that's the story. But the beginning, you are not telling a story, you're only setting the scene. This is when the silver moon is shining, what is going on. So it doesn't want movement as much as it wants beauty.
Okay.
Yeah? Okay. I don't know, I'm standing next to her now, but is her voice richer in this moment than it was?
Yes.
It's sounding much richer. I like this. It's really good. Now, since you have done that, I have to ask you one more thing.
Yeah.
When you sing, Wand ich traurig, is that what you're saying?
Wand nicht traurig.
Wandlich.
Wandlich. Morty.
Well, you have to say the words. Wandlich traurig vom Busch. Busch. Say the words. I know French is your first language, right?
Yeah.
Yep, so German feels like a mouthful, right?
Yeah.
Do you know the song? If I sang the song, popular song, if I sang, you know this song? You don't know what that one is?
No.
From West Side Story? So you have to sing, there's a place for us, wandlich traurig vom Busch. Everything here in the mouth. Come on. Good. Okay, here we go. Let's do from the beginning one time, yeah? That was beautiful. Do one more time. Just concentrate on the words. Remember, your rhythm is right here. Our rhythm is here on our fingertips and in our feet. Your rhythm is right there. And that's what you have to give it, okay? Here we go.
Sein schlummerndes Licht
know, it's a different world, it's a different thing, Julien. In the bass, it's ya da da dee da da dum. Big chord. Because she's seeing these two birds, and she doesn't have her bird. And she has to go, I cannot watch that. I cannot listen to that. And this is a big thing. You're playing the moment that she goes, no. So don't run. Let it be big, okay? And you sing big, like that, okay? Here we go. Can we get from Überhüllet von Laub? Can we do there again? Julien, be on her immediately and just play in her vibrato. Don't speed up, don't slow down, just let her sing. Do me one time. Can you sing one time that phrase by yourself? Take a good breath and you make. Or whatever the words are, yeah, you're still good. See, I'm still singing. I'm on Medicare. You know, just like, you can do this. Come on. Here we go. Right there where you have the oil. Get a good breath and see what, and play right in it. Again, you can feel the rhythm in her voice. Play in the rhythm. Here we go. Wishing out your air on Einstein.
Yeah,
you're wishing out your air. You're going on to the air, like that and letting your air go like that. No.
Yeah.
You have to keep the air spinning, but don't push it out. That's the important thing.
Yeah.
Then you can get through. Yeah. But if you are like a tire, like you are leaking, like the tire on the car is leaking, you won't ever get through. Do one more time. Just keep your valve focused in Einstein.
Okay.
Don't push your air. You know what I mean? Like that, yeah? Right at und die eins am.
Und die
again. Yeah, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Try the end one time and pedal later all the time.
Change.
Literally change the pedal slightly later than you are changing it all the time. Change it later. Stay there with me. It's 100 years long. 100. Wait, wait, wait. 100 years. 100 years. Beautiful. Beautiful. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Gillian. Thank you very much.